Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today is new day. I'm pretty tired. It's like 10 o'clock in the morning. Not even 10 o'clock, it's like 9:45. But today is our first home meet. And as usual, I'm excited. Okay, there's no sleep in my eyes there. Sleep in my eye. What? Nothing, Angie. No sleep in my eye? Like no gunk? Angie, come on. Sleep. Is there any sleep in my eye? Okay, thank you. It's actually the second day of the like multi, so that's why it's so early. But the running events don't start till 1, so I don't start running until about 1:30 because I'm running the 100 hurdles and the 2. So we'll see how it goes. But like right now, we're still in the building because it's kind of cold outside. It's like 40 degrees, maybe like 45. I mean, it's sunny though, so it's not too bad, but we are just in the gym until it starts. A lot of layers on right now. Like I have 2 pairs of pants on. I have 2 hoodies that I have, but that's not enough. So I got another pair of sweatpants and my throw. Hey. Oh, baby.
Oh my god.
Taking her to meet the coaches and whatnot. Cause you know, I'm cool like that.
She has a short that is like,
yeah, it's really cool.
Hey, how are you?
Hello, I'm good. How are you?
Thank you. It's almost time for me to run, so I gotta warm up and get everything started.
Good eats, good eats. You about to run soon?
Was your tour guide pretty cool?
You're great.
She's gonna take a picture of her and
send to Christian. Yeah. My homeschooler.
Yeah, I gotta take a picture of y'all. I know. They're
leaving me.
Is this like a vlog?
Yes, my vlog.
I'm Trey
Gubby. Who are you?
I am the great
cripple.
I don't know what it was about today, but I was really tired after the hurdles. And I didn't do too good in the hurdles, but you know that's neither here nor there. But the 2 was really good, so I'm happy about that. That's the race I'm trying to like really, you know, get good at. Yeah, next meet hopefully I can get like a 27. Right now I'm at a 28 something. I think it's like 28:05. And I was, what was it? 28.05, and I was at like a 28.50, so you know, slight progress, but it's still progress. And I got 2nd overall, so I'm pretty happy today.
Fancy.
I'm so fancy.
I'm so fancy.
So today, Sunday, and Saturday was pretty boring. We just had the meet, and I didn't do anything after. But lay in bed and go to sleep, and like watch YouTube videos and get on Twitter and stuff like that. But yeah, I'm about to go get brunch, and I hope they have the good cook there because he makes the best omelets. Or the other lady, she's really good too. Like the one lady, she puts cheese in while she's like scrambling the eggs, and like after when she folds it, so it's so good. It's just amazing. Just stuff to do. Have like a project. I have a test on Tuesday that I have to study for. I have a quiz that's due tonight. It's just a lot, and I'm really tired. I don't know. I'm just ready for the semester to end. It's like only a couple weeks left, but I'm just tired. I'm ready for finals and to be gone. It's just so much work this semester. Every weekend I get emails from professors like, I'm trying to live my life on the weekend, but here y'all are, reminding me of school, on my day of escape. Like the test I have on Tuesday is nothing but short answer questions. And multiple, it's like a little bit of multiple choice, but it's like short answer, fill in the blank, little bit of multiple choice, and it's just like, she just talks and expects us to remember all of that, and that just blows me. The second test I have on Tuesday is a practical, and we haven't even finished the notes in lecture, so I'm like, where did this practical come from? I don't get it.
He looks like he's been through a lot.
My favorite cook was he.
I want to give him a hug.
So right now we're doing a group project. We're doing MEQ for cystic fibrosis. And we're studying for our practical on Tuesday. I have symptoms, so this is my question. Yeah, so our project isn't due until like the end of, no, it's like the middle of April. But you know, busy schedules, we have to get it started.
2 weeks.
It's what?
It's like 2 weeks.
Is it really? Yeah, I mean, it's close, but it's not too close. But we want to get it started. Gotta look. There's the hair room that's like mirrors and stuff that you wash your hair. But I just finished making this anklet, so I'm gonna go give it to the girl I made it for. That's it. Thanks for watching. Make sure you subscribe, like, and comment.